Well, look at this morose motherfucker right here. How are you, man? It's good to see you. It's really, really good to see you. So you're going to show us where your dwellings is?
Yeah, come check it out. Welcome to Alien Beings. Oh, look, check this out. The Dog Man Cometh. And it actually has reference to us in it and everything. From the song Dog Man Kings X, you know, this at the part of a certain part of the, you know, out of the book.
Doug and Jerry ever been in this room?
Nope.
So besides you and I, maybe your wife, who else has been in this room?
Her brother and one of my best friends here in town, and that's about it.
So that's a short list.
Yeah.
You have a Patreon that people should know about.
Patreon channel's been a massive help during all this COVID time and not being able to tour.
Right.
And it's helped me keep the studio during all this time, you know. Yeah, I broke my finger and swelled it like a club, and it still hurts pretty bad. It's going to be a while. I was told it's, you know, I've started physical therapy already, but I was told it'll probably be January before it's normal.
I see, okay. So this isn't like some sort of like unpaid debt or anything?
No, but I mean, that could have just as easily been an answer.
You were actually trapped in Pasadena. You were being held captive. How did you manage to escape a fleet of evil petals?
Well, I found that money can do all things. It came time for somebody else to be in the studio, and a bunch of dudes came in and picked me and the petals up and chucked me out the front door. So I got free when I hit the ground, and it turned out great.
My goodness gracious. Some sort of like debt, and they were like, you know, at first it was going to be your pinky, next your thumbs.
Well, the thumbs I've already healed from, and the pinky's just the latest.
So they're pretty persistent then.
Yeah. You know, if people did know how I did this, they would just die laughing when I leave. I wanted to live in that house that we were in out there while we were recording. I was seriously thinking, is there any way on earth that it would be possible to buy this place? And of course not. I can't afford that place. But man, I wanted to live there so bad. It was just heavenly. What a great place.
You know, we listened to a couple of concerts out on the patio out there.
Yeah, we did. For free. Got to dance to BTS and hear the Rolling Stones right below us. It was killer.
When you hear us talk about Elton's house, this is what we're talking about.
Yes.
Tell me, what is now going on with the new album?
Well, we're finished. We're done.
Okay.
And we're already working on artwork, already turned in all the credits and all that stuff. So it's a done deal.
Well, so finally.
Finally.
This is exciting. Is there a title for this record yet?
There is, but I'm not going to say it yet.
Okay.
Because before there is a final art on something, everything's subject to change.
I heard that one of the working titles was Cranky Old Men.
No.
Not that one.
Never heard of that.
Okay. Bad at Business?
Never heard of that one.
Okay.
But that's a good one.
That's a good one.
I'd like that. I may have to suggest it. We certainly need a song called Bad at Business, for sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm actually thinking about that as the title to this film, actually.
Is that? Yeah, Bad at Business. That'd be perfect.
Well, everybody out there also wants to wish you a happy 60th birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
No way.
Hey Ty, this is Charlie with Anthrax, and I just wanted to wish you a very, 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 very happy birthday.
Aw, man.
Take care, bro.
Ty Tabor!
Greg!
Ty, you're fucking amazing. You're 60 fucking years old. You're one of the greatest guitar players, in my opinion, that's ever been.
You're definitely the best guitar player in King's X.
Yeah.
60 years old? How can anybody be 60? Wait, I'm 62. I'm too young for Medicare, too old for women to care, I'll tell you. Happy birthday, buddy. Hope you have a great 60th. Love you, man.
Awesome.
You're fucking awesome. You're a fucking legend. Probably don't get a whole lot of pussy anymore. Probably didn't, because you guys are that kind of a band, but
Ty Tabor, happy 60th birthday.
Ah.
Say it's not so, Willie Mays. Happy birthday. God bless you, Ty. And you're a great guy. It's a pleasure to know you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ty. We love you, man.
Elevator down.
This is a plate of mashed yeast.
Nice. Organic instant yeast.
I'm glad you noticed.
Right on.
And a plate of mashed yeast.
That's a good one. Thank you, man.
You're welcome. You got to make a wish, man.
All right.
There you go.
It didn't work.
I'm still here. I saw that coming. Right. Okay. Is there anything else you could tell them about the new record?
It's 12 songs.
You don't name your guitars.
No.
But since it is named Gretchen, I guess it would be a female, right?
That's what the crew has deemed it.
Okay.
In addition to things like this super hot gold top Les Paul, and this through the lab is kind of like the main thing throughout the album that everything else is built on, sort of. So it is the same gear, but it doesn't sound the same.
So actually, isn't this is, if I make this for a second.
Oh boy.
Hang on. This is the working album cover for the new album, right?
This that is the new album right there.
So you heard it here first. Look at this. You're seeing the new album for the very first time. This is the cover. It looks like you guys decided to go with a couple of different photos for...
We made ourselves look about 40 years younger on the back, but it's the new album.
I can't wait to hear... I cannot believe I'm holding the new King's X record right here.
And this is before we even have a title. So this is truly an amazing thing.
I'm not going to be allowed to say it, but if you can see that right there... This is the album title right there. So I'm so excited for this, man. This is amazing. This is so great.
Yeah, that's a really good album. It sounds amazing.
Well, you guys have always been ahead of your time sonically and productionally. Whatever.
Especially on this. We're really ahead of time sonically on this album.
And I love how you guys, for fun, decided to have like a little like retro look. I mean, isn't that fun that, like, you know... Doug kind of looks like Rick James a little bit, you know, kind of got that.
And we were lucky we were on a major label, on vinyl.
Oh, I thought that said Virgin. You guys look so tough is what it is.
Yeah, really tough.
I wouldn't want to cross these guys. This is the new King's X, guys. A harder, tougher, for harder, tougher times.
Thank you and good night.